Hello folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Prison Architect. This is QuickMind. Alright, so we'll go ahead and keep going, trying to expand a little bit, and try to finish off this wall up here. Huh. Oh, okay. Need some exercise, huh? Well, plenty of gym equipment. Alright, we still need some more money first. Oh, nice. I think, should be enough to get started at least a little bit. Go ahead and just build up to that. All right, the investment fund is getting pretty close to being done. We still need to get that general education course taken care of. One's interested. I wonder who that one is, though. Get him. The heck is this? Why is... Why is he sitting there? It's like, it's as if he was... Huh. That's really weird. Oh, he's over here. I thought that's the dude sweeping up. Alright, well, we're gonna do another shakedown tonight. I feel like it's been long enough. And I'm pretty sure... I'm pretty sure they're getting enough to eat. I think I'm keeping up with that well enough. Some spirituality, huh? See. Do we have room for that? Okay. Do we have room for that? No teacher. Huh. All right. Where's this guy? Does no one own this cell? Maybe they don't. Alright, almost time to shake down. Oh, definitely got our money back. Looks like we're done with that. Let's go ahead and finish off this part of the wall. I think right there. Yeah. Excuse me. Alright, not bad. Glad we didn't find any picks, and glad we didn't find tunnels either. Alright guys, sorry about that. I don't know what caused the game to crash. Hopefully my editing will be able to take care of the issue here. Excuse me. That was just really strange. Alright, but we'll go ahead and keep going a little bit longer. And so go ahead and get my timer started. Alright, we're pretty close to being able to finish this line right here. About to get new offenders. Whoa. And here we go. bringing poison in, bringing a baton. Some people. Lots of cleaning up needed over here. Where are my janitors? There's a bunch right here. Excuse me. Oh boy. Is that over here? Wonder what happened. I didn't even see where that one was. Minimum security guy acting up though. All in all, we're actually keeping everyone pretty happy, which is, I don't know, a little bit of a surprise. It's definitely a good thing though. Excuse me. You go ahead and get it. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to start on is replacing my doors, my solitary doors, with the, what are they? The remote doors. It's going to be pretty important, but first I'm going to have to build a controller for that. Door control system. It's not this is, this is. No. We will be needing some CCTV monitors soon. And phone taps. Let's see, how do I want to do this? How about this? Let's go ahead and demolish this wall right here. Then we'll just go ahead and expand it like that. How's it doing that? Anyway. Okay. Doors keep opening and closing crazy. Sounds like there's something wrong. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright. Oh. Okay. Alright, we'll start with the door control system. Over here, why not? Man, that's a strong worker right there. And I think that'll be good enough. Nice. So now we can go ahead and start replacing these doors. Oh boy. So I'm gonna have to be kind of quick. So that's why I'm going to try to do this at night. Where's it at? It's definitely not halfway. Oh, you know what? Okay, I did put two in here. I thought I forgot to do that. So hopefully my workers will quickly take care of this. Where's it at? Okay. All right, so we need a remote door. And then I think it's in utilities. We need a door servo. Forgot about that. Need to look at something real quick. Okay, you can't do it on perimeter walls. You gotta have regular walls. Okay, I forgot about that. That kind of sucks. that was a late find. So what I can do for now, I can go ahead and start putting in remote doors while I'm waiting. And then I should be able to just add servos now. And I think it'll still work fine. They will need power as well. Okay, so let's go ahead. We'll dismantle that. Okay. Let's do it that way. Go. Actually, what the... Okay. So I think, alright, so what we gotta do now, go to here and we have to connect. That was weird. Is there open on trigger? Powered. Okay. Let me double check. Glad I checked on that, because for some reason the game decided to reset it. Alright, Alright, so we need power here. Wait, is that saying it's not installed? Ah, notebook page. Oh, I didn't know that. Huh. Okay. Excuse me. You know what? Let's run it from here. All right, new. We'll connect to this. Maybe. All right, we're just playing the waiting game. All right, the good news is I have the doors in place, so even if they want to escape, they can't, because not even officers can open it up. Kind of looks like my forestry's taking up a little bit of my workman's time. Yeah, clean that up. There you go. Nice teamwork, guys. Alright, how's this looking? Oh, we're still waiting on power, jeez. One more, man. Oh boy, I might need to hire some more workmen. Gosh. Found all kinds of stuff. Let's try that again. Still waiting on that? Looks like it keeps canceling it. Huh. Meanwhile, my staff will find it everything. There we go. Okay. So grab the door. Do that. I believe it's shift. How's this looking? We're still waiting on that servo. This one we're still waiting on power. While we're at it, let's send some power down here. And I'd hate to do it. Let's just run it like that. What the heck? How's the route blocked? I think that might be it. Which... I don't know. To me it doesn't make sense, but... whatever. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's not good. I'm curious as how that was never detected this whole time. This is gonna get expensive. Thing is, they're really going to be waiting in line for this. I don't really know if I can save it either. Didn't I already get that guy? Ah, jeez. Probably been telling a bunch of guys over and over that they're punished. I may have to reload. We'll see how it goes. I think I'm gonna fire my canine guys. Because it had to have come from this one. And they're patrolling constantly. They didn't detect it at all. And it takes forever for that to be dug through. This is definitely... Whoops, that's not what I meant. Crud. He did that guy. Sorry, I'm not talking too much right now, folks. I'm focusing on trying to do this as fast as possible. I really can't believe this. And I was just getting ready to do a shakedown, too. So, I'm thinking that last Mass Shakedown I did failed to find this, which just goes to show you can miss stuff during Shakedowns, even if you specify it. Everybody, this is probably pretty close. Alright, let's see what happens. Thirteen escapes, holy cow. They were a little too slow beating them down. What the heck? They still didn't find it? I won't reload. I kind of cheated a little bit hiring all those officers like that, but I'll take this as a lesson learned. So not to trust my canines. Man, I'm gonna have to have like two guys patrolling in here. What the heck? I don't even have enough canines to cover everything. Is it because I'm missing handlers? Man, that's crazy. Yeah, that's going to get expensive too. Good thing I've got that forestry. Oh, do I have this one powered now? Okay. Oh, I forgot to build one here. Ah. Let's do it this way first. Man, I'm almost tempted to, like, double this wall right here. Okay. So that one's done. That means this one should be done. Wow. They're listening, not going out that way. If only they would have listened, not coming out through that hole. Wait, how did these guys get away with not doing solitary? What's he doing down here? Huh. Oh, I don't know, guys. That was really weird. How's the taser going? Yeah, 61 in queue. Man, who is interested? I kind of want to test this canine, see if it'll catch it on its own, if they're even going to try it. I mean, I bet they probably will, even though he's patrolling right here. But who knows, I don't know if they've programmed it to be that in-depth. Might want to expand this too. machines are waiting on me to demolish these walls. Man, didn't expect that. A max security guy in there with a medium cleaning up. Alright, let's see what in the world. Whatever. Okay. Anyway, let's go ahead. Better yet. We'll just do that. And then we'll drop a light. Change this up. Planning. There, we can get rid of that. How are they feeling that? Seriously? Okay. So many staff. Alright guys, I've gone way overboard on the time here. So, let me go ahead and pause it. Hope you enjoyed this. Sorry about that 13 escapes. That was insane. I've never had that happen before. You know what? Let's go ahead and let's start a shakedown. Jeebus. 5 picks? What the heck? We'll explore this on the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.